And still no word on a cause of a fire in Two Rivers that caused $30,000 in damage to a home near school and Madison streets around lunchtime today. Everyone made it out safely.